Yo, what's up? It's Kemarwe Geek 1990, and welcome to the final gameplay of Fury Unleashed. Now, the last one we did like the alien invasion. Now, this time we're gonna do the final book, which is like a bizarre black and white, which you'll be seeing like three bosses and then the final boss right there. So, let's get to it. Right there, the black and white. Here first, what should we do? Good weapon, so... Now for this, you can't go to a next room until you defeat every monster in here. So that's how the final book is. Apparently I have lost the weapon that I had, so that's weird. Okay. I hate those enemies. Those enemies are too sneaky. Ready. One of the bosses. Dunlord. Let's choose to see if we can actually find. It may be less than this, but nothing that's. Yeah, that's way better. Back my health. Bye. at... Rising. So I guess press this is nothing but... Now there's two paths. No matter which one I choose. The other two directions. Ah, and here comes the second one. I was really trying to get this. Back our health. Already losing health. Dang. Wow. Let's go this direction. Oh no, I've been here. Dirt one. Ah, damn it. Hurry up and die, finally. Alright, then time to finally go to the part at the beginning and face the final boss. Damn. There. Go. That's it. And that's it. That's the end of it. Yeah. sometimes you get points, and then with the points you can do is go here, go to the upgrade, and you get to upgrade the character, some of the abilities. Basically, like I have done beer, still a lot of points I need to max out all the points, but yeah, this is basically the ending of this gameplay. So thank you for watching this Fury Unleashed gameplay. If you're new this channel, subscribe, hit the notification bell, get the video a like, and see you in my next game that I decide to play. See ya.